whose name is also Leslie. Oh, my young friend, this is most happy day.
Oh, thank you. Oh. What's going on? Are you engaged?
Oh, tush, at her age, God forbid, no. She has obtained most magnificent results in the leaving certificate.
Yeah, you're
thank you. Congratulations.
It's really wonderful.
Stephen sends his love. Oh, we were not surprised.
I read it in the Herald this morning. It's fabulous.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Lisa. Your results were no surprise to me.
Thank you.
You're a clever girl. I could see that. It's a pleasure to work with you. And I'll be sorry when you leave us. A clever girl. It's the most wonderful thing in all creation, you know? You must never forget that. So you go to university. Don't pass up any opportunities. You just go away and be as clever as you can. That's the best thing you could possibly do. You and all the clever girls in this city and the world. Now, we'd better get on and sell some cocktail frocks, hadn't we?
Leslie, I can't see what you want with these exams and first-class honours in universities being a girl. But still, congratulations. Done very well.
Thanks, Dad.
So what do you want to do now?
You know what I want to do.
I'll think about it. If you get that scholarship.
Oh, she'll get it all right. That pass.
Yeah, well, if you do, I'll think about you going to university. Okay? But if I do decide you can go and I ever hear you mixed up with these libertarians and those bloody communists they've got there, you'll be out of this house in a shot. Understood?
Yes, Dad. Oh, I'll get it.
What's this?
Oh, that's salami. Lisa suggested it.
All these bloody refos she's got to know. Huh. Salami. Reckon I can get used to that. We had a beer.
No, Lisa suggested that too.
It was Michael Folders.
Who's he and what does he want?
He passed the exams too. He wanted to know if I'm doing anything tonight.
Well, of course you are. We're going to celebrate, aren't we? Slap up meal at Chinatown. What do you reckon?
Oh, Dad.
Crikey. How many blokes ringing you up when you finish school? It's hard to keep up with you, Leslie.
Lisa.
Lisa. Go on. What next? And have a look at you. Just have a look at you. Not bloody bad, eh? Not bad.